Respectfully, Hayford, all environments are local. One could be in your room, another in the kitchen, and an entirely different one in the basement or attic. This goes for those outside as well. Your environment is that which surrounds you, temperature, weather conditions, etc. The person two blocks away might have a totally different one than yours, as is the case with the people in the next city. Environment has become a catch-all phrase to describe the entire world's condition. It's not so. The next time someone remarks negatively about the environment, ask them specifically where? You will probably get a blank stare, or the answer will concern China or LA or someplace other than where you live. Ask them why it bothers them and point out a fire or something in the past in your area where the sky was smoky and it was hard to breathe. Then pull the ripcord. Ask why their environment is back to normal.